All right, so this is a prone quad stretch. You'll see this performed a lot. The thicker the band, ideally you don't have a stretchy band because then you can pull your leg towards you a little bit more. But you want to try to pull the heel towards the butt and hold that stretch in the front of your thigh for about 20 seconds or 4 breaths generally. While you do this, you don't want your back to be arched and you don't want to feel this exercise in the back. So you should think about kind of tucking your tailbone underneath of you. So you should flex your abs to kind of feel that. And that should allow you to feel the stretch more in your thigh and not in the low back. So again, we don't want to arch the back. We want to try to keep the hips tucked, abs on, back flat. Subtle movement, but makes the difference for the stretch.